6 well-known celebrities have bravely taken on the task of learning Welsh. Here is ex-footballer and ex-Wales manager Chris Coleman's journey.
In my secondary school, we learned how to speak Welsh while we were meant to. I never took any notice of that, shamefully, which I regret. I remember doing interviews as a player for Wales. I always wished I could do it in Welsh, also speak Welsh. And then being the manager of Wales, you know, I felt almost, because I do a lot of interviews, obviously, in English. There was always a twinge of guilt, I think, that I couldn't speak in Welsh and address the Welsh speakers. It's probably always been there. I've always, you know, at the back of my mind, thought maybe one day. I'm sure on this journey, learning to speak the language, I'm hoping it'll be like my journey when I was the Welsh coach, Welsh manager. Well, I didn't start so well, but I stuck at it. And in the end, we did okay. So I'm hoping it's going to be a little bit like that.
There to support Chris along the way is ex-international footballer and presenter Owain Tudur Jones.
Chris Reolwr, arna fi yng Ngharfan Cymru, oedd hi ysbrydoleth o yn ystafell newid na mor, mor bwysig. Ond ddim fod i'r rheolwr wythnos yma, fi sydd in charge, fi di'r boss. Rydych yn maen i weld sut fydd i daeth o.
Time to kick off Chris's iaith ar daith journey at the place where it all began for him, the Vetch, Swansea. Owain and Chris have both undertaken a COVID test and formed a bubble for the trip.
Ti'n iawn?
Ie, ti'n iawn, diolch.
I'n stil lawr, Chris. O, sbia lle dyn ni, Chris, y Vetch.
Ie.
Sut mae'n gwneud chdi deimlo bod yn fama?
Dwi'n cofio popeth. Dwi'n cofio chwarae yma. I always thought, because it's not thinker's medal, isn't it? I always thought I'd be here forever.
O'n i'n meddwl swn i yn fama am byth.
O'n i'n meddwl swn i am fama am byth.
Chris, ti'n gorfod gweithio'n galed wythnos yma?
Dim problem. Dwi'n barod.
Dwi'n barod hefyd. O'n i yn y car. Come on. Da iawn, Chris. Da iawn, boi.
Now that the squad is complete, it's time to begin. As they bid a fond farewell to Swansea, the pair head towards Carmarthenshire and to the destination of the first task.
Mae'r her gyntaf dde, yn y byd pêl-droed, mae team bonding yn bwysig.
Okay.
Dechrau pob pre-season, mae yna army camp,
mae yna
paintballing,
pethau
fel e.
Okay.
So heddiw, da ni'n mynd i wneud rhyw fath o assault course. Just i ddod i nabod yn gilydd yn well.
Okay.
Cael dipyn bach o ffydd yn gilydd. Trust. Build up the trust.
Yeah. Okay.
Sut ti'n teimlo? Be ddim yn trustio fi?
Dim trust.
Dim trust eto.
Dim trust eto.
Gobeithio ar ôl prawn ma.
Trust anyone. Dim trust.
Come on, Chris. Cael y barriers i lawr rwan. Mae'n bwysig cael trust mewn pobl eraill.
And what better way to build on friendship and trust than to drag each other around a muddy assault course?
Croeso, enw i yw Richard. Fi'n mynd i mynd â chi rownd muddy assault course, heddi. So mae rhai geiriau da fi, mae'n bwysig i chi gwybod. Pwysig fel gofalus, that means careful.
Gofalus.
Yna ni. Llithrig. Means slippery.
Good. Slithrig.
Yeah.
He's slithrig.
Yeah.
Because I didn't know I was doing this. This is
mlan, so forwards.
Dal dy anadl.
Yeah.
Oh.
Do you know what that one means?
Hold your breath.
Yeah.
Why?
Hoffi dŵr o'r.
Paid a pwd yw an, Chris, tyd?
No, it was...
Good for the soul.
Gwyn?
Gwyn?
No, gwyn.
Dim gwyn, Danny.
Oh, okay.
The boys are ready. They have the faith and the hope. Together, stronger.
OK, ewch lan i'r chwith, dros y tri cynta, wedyn o dan.
Un, dau, tri. Dau, tri. Un, dau, tri.
Ie, o dan rheina.
O dan, Chris, o dan. Isel. Mynd yn isel.
A trwy'r canol. Gofalus o'ch pen.
I'm stuck. Come on.
Oh! Hey, come on, dyn ni'n mynd iawn.
Oh,
ti'n iawn, Chris?
Dyn ni'n Chris.
Oh, the one wedi neud na'n fo'n bwys.
Go on.
go on.
Sorry, big fella, sorry. Sorry, big man, sorry.
Don't mind. Accident.
A foul, I'd call that.
And cadw'r corff yn symud.
Chris. This was supposed to be a team-building exercise. They could do with a referee.
Sit on her. Bach yn llithrig I fod all. Da iawn, da iawn.
Da iawn, last
un,
one. Un o'na.
Un I mynd, un I mynd.
Barod.
Barod. A lan.
Da iawn.
Gwych. Da iawn, Chris.
Mwy.
Arbennig. A lan.
Digon.
A diwedd.
A diwedd. Beth
digon. Arbennig. Diolch yn fawr. Arbennig, boys.
Da iawn.
Oh, digon.
With their friendship now firmly cemented by mud, it's time for a freshen up. It's a new day and a new challenge.
Ti'n cofio lle dyn ni'n mynd?
Treganon.
Yeah. Gair pwysig heddiw, Chris. Ti'n gwybod beth ydy pwysig? Pwysig?
Pwysig, important.
Yeah. Gair llaeth.
Milk.
Gwerthu llaeth.
Gwerthu llaeth.
So, llaeth da, rwan. Llaeth da. Llaeth! Llaeth! Pwysig sio llaeth!
Owain in fine voice for this morning's task. They will be selling llaeth Llanfair milk to the locals. Tregaron, are you ready?
Busnes llaeth Llanfair I ni, cwmni fel vending machines, llaeth fresh sy'n da tan I gytre, a ni wedi cael ei godro yn ithwr yn y bore yma, a mae llaeth yn y trailer. Mae bobl gallu dod wedyn a just fendo llaeth unen, a Llywch chi helpu nhw darparu'r llath?
O, da chi angen dau aelod o staff newydd heddiw, chi?
Yes.
Ewn ni ati?
O, da ni'n gorau gwisgo het, fi, Chris.
Oh, sorry.
Gwym'n hapus o fe wall.
Come on, Chris.
Come on, it.
Ffwrdd â ni.
Diolch.
After a briefing with Dafydd and Laura and a swift costume change, the boys are all set.
Oh, OK.
And don't they look the part.
Reit, sa.
Plaith!
Hey, hapus. Os ti'n drist?
No.
Neb yn dod. Neb yn dod. Chris Coleman. Ar y touchline. Come on, Gareth Bale. Come on, Gareth.
Different,
na,
yeah.
Gwenny.
Yeah,
Gareth. Yeah. Hey.
Helo, bore da.
Bore da.
Dyn iawn?
Da iawn, diolch. Sir y ti?
Oh, da iawn, da iawn.
Da iawn.
Da chi'n siolaeth?
Os gwelwch yn dda.
Mawr o
bach. Mawr, please.
Pint o ceiniog.
Pint o ddeg ceiniog.
Please.
Cofio, please.
Arian parod.
So, sa chi'n gallu gadael yr arian?
Diolch.
Diolch yn fawr iawn o chi.
Diolch
yn fawr. Diolch
yn fawr.
Wynhewch. Hei, da iawn.
Nesa,
nesa. Hei, hey, I'm lucky.
Gwenny.
Okay. Helo.
Helo.
Sut ydych chi?
Dda, diolch. Ydych
chi'ch doi?
Diolch.
Nawr, dim ail enwi ti heddi.
Ail enwi.
Mr Coleman i Mr Milkman.
Mr Milkman.
Ie.
Da iawn ti.
Ydych chi heddi, boys?
Da ni'n gres.
Croesau Dregaron.
Chris Milkman yn iawn.
Yes. Chris, di'n llaeth.
Be sa chi'n licio?
Gawn ni laeth, os gwelwch yn dda, ac ysgytlaeth.
Ysgytlaeth, oce. Ysgytlaeth.
Ysgytlaeth i Catrin,
Pavlas.
A llaeth go iawn i fi.
Mefus.
Mefus, strawberry.
Yeah.
Oh, da iawn.
Chris, os yw Owain yn ddrwg...
Cerdyn coch. Red.
Cerdyn coch. Os yw yn ddrwg.
Oh,
os yw yn ddrwg, if he's naughty.
Gwyn coch.
Gwyn coch
neu gwyn melyn.
Gwyn coch a cerdyn coch.
But it's the milk and not the wine that's flowing here today. And selling is thirsty work.
Iech yn da, Chris.
I da.
We are fast approaching the end of Chris Coleman's iaith ar daith experience, and today will be the most difficult challenge so far. Chris will lead a coaching session and take part in an interview for the S4C television programme Fit Cymru.
Cami i'r chwaith. Cami i'r chwych.
Cami.
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 Cami
i'r chwych. Cami i'r de.
Perfect.
During his time as Wales football coach, Chris was frustrated that he couldn't conduct any interviews in Welsh, so it's a big day for him.
Chi'n iawn?
Bore da. Sa dyma
Lisa. Helo, Lisa.
Hi, Chris.
Helo.
Gai gylwyno chdi Aaron. Dyma Aaron sydd y gweithio cyngor hon. Siwan dwi. So, pleser gwrs dwi.
After meeting the Fit Cymru team, it's time to begin. And it's back to the day job of top coach.
OK, cameras in position. Go, Chris.
OK, dechra. Un, dau, tri, ewch. Penglin i'n fannu. Neidio ochr i ochr. Drwd tunnel. Good, da iawn. Dyblio chweith dde. Chweith dde. Sgorio gol. Da iawn.
Yay!
Da iawn.
Ymddiheiriad am y driblo. Ond Chris, ar ran Aaron a fi, nes i fwynhau hwnna yn fawr iawn.
Aaron.
Diolch o galon.
Dim problem, dim problem.
Diolch o fawr.
OK, dechrau, OK?
Chris is approaching the last hurdle now, the main interview. Good luck.
Be ti'n feddwl o'r cynllun yma? Dwi'n meddwl... Say that word again.
Cynllun.
Cynllun. Cynllun yma.
OK, Chris, mae Lisa Glen iawn. Neith i ddim gofyn pethau anodd i chdi.
Da iawn.
Pam ti'n barod, Lisa?
Felly'r cynllun newydd yma, Football Families, be ti'n feddwl ohono fo?
Dwi'n meddwl canllun yma yn da iawn.
Yeah. Ac mae'n annog plant ifanc yn dydi, felly faint oed ydy ti, Chris, pan ysdi i ddechrau chwarae pêl-droed? Ti'n cofio?
Nes i ddechrau chwarae pêl-droed chwech oed.
2016 nes di ysbrydoli cenedl gyfa. I'r plant sy'n gwylio heddiw eisiau gwisgo y Crys Coch un diwrnod. Pa gyngor fysa ti'n rhoi iddyn nhw?
Mae bwysig ddechrau gyna yn ddysgu ifanc. Yeah. Peidio bod ofyn, uwch amdani.
Yeah. Gwych! Yay!
No, deo, deo.
And we've reached full time of Chris Coleman's Iaith ar Daith journey. And what a journey it's been.
Dwi wedi cael anreg fach sydd gobeithio mynd i olygu rhywbeth i chdi, Chris.
Da, deo.
So, eisiau agor hwnna?
Deo. Waw. O, da iawn.
Felly mae hwn yn arbennig i chdi. Mae yna waith celf hyfryd gan Nicky Pilkington. A wedyn yr englyn wedi cael ei sgwennu gan y prifardd Griffith Antur. Just i chdi, Chris.
Da iawn.
Ar bob un o gaeau'r byd, fe fyny roi'r faner am enid ac mae'r Gymraeg am ryw hyd yno'n chwifio'n goch hefyd. Mae'n golygu bod chdi, drwy siarad y Gymraeg, yn gadael dy farc. A dwi'n meddwl bod chdi fel dyn a fel rheolwr wedi gadael dy farc ar bob cornel yma yng Nghymru. Felly, diolch yn fawr iawn am adael i fi fod yn rhan o'r daith yma, Chris. Da iawn.
Diolch, 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 Owain. Thank you.
Ti'n hapus?
Dwi'n hapus. Dwi'n caru hwn. Dwi'n caru Cymru.
Da iawn, Chris.
Da iawn, Owen.
Cymru am byth.
Cymru am byth.